Banica day 3.
Oh yeah.
He just woke up 5 minutes ago.
Oh yeah.
South Carolina. Breakfast. What do you think it's gonna be, Mark?
I think it's gonna be some eggs.
Eggs.
Some more eggs. And so much stronger, the king of glory, the king above all kings.
Choice, everyone.
Make the choice.
Make the choice.
Make the choice. That you would take my place.
It's time to take my malaria medication so I don't die. All that you've done for me. Great party.
Yeah. Who brings our chaos back into order? Who makes the orphan a son and daughter? The king of glory.
Day 3, how do we feel, boys?
Day 3.
We feel amazing.
It's a great day to be a Panther today.
What a
day.
Hi, Kieran, the Banica. We're all ready for cement because it's cement day.
It's cement day.
Yeah. I'm packing the chap today.
Pack
sorry
the
to
chap.
Leave the
chap. Pack
class.
The chap!
Pack
yeah,
the
I can't
chap.
Believe-
it's time to get on these trucks and go to our work site. Day 3 word.
Got to the work site.
It's
time to go to work.
It's day 3. It's big time.
Day 3. Worthy is the Lamb who was slain. Worthy is the King who conquered the grave. Worthy is the Lamb who was slain. Worthy is the King. Just finished concreting this house. How we feeling? Alright, since we're done here, gotta go help another team with their concrete. Moving out the big truck. All right, we're going to our third work
Big
site
boss.
For the day. Back to the chapel.
We're just going to every work site.
We're stopping on the way to our third work site because Brent's hat just flew off his head.
Yay! Yeah! Take that off my head. Yeah, chug a bottle of water. Guys.
Muchas gracias.
We got the hat. Yeah. Hola, ¿cómo estás? No.
Oh.
Muy fuerte.
Muy fuerte.
What's up, Peter?
Dude, I'm just having a great time supervising. It's been a tough workout here, standing in the sun. I'm sweating bullets.
You're sweating bullets.
You guys are really making me like sweat watching you work, do this hard work.
Peter is our top supervisor. Nobody supervises as hard as he does.
We just poured so much concrete. How are we feeling, Christian?
I look.
Christian is albino.
I am albino now.
I'm covered in lye. I'm sure it's fine. Woo-hoo. Shine like the sun, make darkness run and hide. We know we were made for so much more. Great day to be a fan, too. Everybody get a cute feet pic.
What are you wearing? Yes.
Yeah. How are we feeling, Frank?
I'm feeling so good right now. Come to Banica.
Come to Banica. To know our Father's heart. Into the world we're reaching out. To show them who you are. So live. Alright, it's lunchtime, then we're gonna be taking some showers. Gotta we thirst for more of you. Fill our hearts and flood our souls with one desire. Just to know you and to make you know.
About to head to dinner now. They know how to jam here in Banica.
What did we find, boys?
Mangoes.
Found ripe mangoes.
First attempt didn't go well.
First attempt, we hit him with a stick.
Kind of a failure.
Put him back up.
The locals have a mango hitting stick.
So just minor setbacks here
that we are acquiring now.
Muchas gracias.
We've acquired a play!
Nate, don't run with it.
Hey. Mango mission successful.
Blood vlog.
Do not cut unripe mangoes. That's just really unfortunate. I thought there'd be nothing else to put in this vlog. But I was incorrect. Oh, Nick Chihoke.
Hey, so you want a mango?
The one day we use
a mango!
Fingers up for Kevin. Woo!
Yeah, baby!
Oh, yeah. Alright, mango in left hand.
Mango in left hand.
Right hand. He's trying to cut a slice off like this way. Just bam!
Bam!
Deep into the finger. Blood spurting everywhere.
For reference, this is how ripe the mango is that he tried to cut. It's green. Mango shouldn't make that noise. Not the ones you're trying to eat.
Not the ones you're trying to cut.